days, and then we're going to look at the data, and then we're going to talk about it. So here we go.